Tom, he's being treated fairly at playojo.com. Unlike some online casinos, them.
Thank you.